famous ballet teacher, Natasha Levikoff, turned the fire station into a dance studio. Every day, Gwendolyn gazes in the window at the children learning to dance. Oh, how I would love to dance, she sighs. But she's afraid she can't dance because, well, Gwendolyn is a pig. Gwendolyn has a friend.
Why isn't he playing
him the dance. Then we will show the coach who can play football. Come here, Omar. Shyly, Omar steps into the studio. Step into the bar stops bumping into things, which makes the girls happy. Because Ox bumps into them, and he rarely trips and falls on the thing, which makes Omar happy. As for Gwendolyn, she arabesques, flees, and pirouettes almost as gracefully as the girl. Cheers! Burst from becomes even more fancy. TV, newspapers, and magazine reporters must eat her for interviews. Not that when Omar made so much progress, Natasha awards the special medal. And together, the whole class learns the joy of seduction.